Hello, my name is WALTR and welcome back to a throwback reaction for you. Today I'm doing Samurai Jack again, season 2, episode 2, Jack Tales. And this one I think is a clip show, but I definitely think it's gonna be the part where we see Jack growing up, sort of. I hope it is, I'm not really sure. So, yeah, but that's it, let's go. Let's find out. I, Aku, the shape-shifting master of this darkness, unleashed an unspeakable evil, but a foolish samurai warrior, wielding a magic sword, stepped forth to oppose me. Ching, 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 before the final blow was struck, I tore open a portal in time, and flung him to the future, where my evil is law. Now this fool seeks to return to the past and undo the future that is Aku. Sorry about the video, I don't know why it's lagging. I mean, you know. Oh, ciao! Samurai Jack. Samurai Jack. Jack. Samurai Jack. Jack. Samurai Jack. Watch out. Samurai Jack. Magic worm. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I think I remember this one. It's not about his history. Sorry. Oh man, I totally forgot about this episode. Oh yeah, I remember this worm. Yeah. And then there's two of them. Magic. Ew. Oh, there's the other one. Yeah, I mean, you know. Yeah, and this reminded me of the rocket team in Pokemon, where they always like work off of each other. Okay. Oh yeah, and I remember the lesson as well, is that both of them were the wrong one. I mean, both of them were liars. What the fuck? There? Banana who? Who's there? That no. Who's the real? I would actually ask like simple questions like where were you and everything, like I mean like where was the second one before it came up or something like that. Not really. I got confused, bro. Oh man. Yeah, they're both liars. I remember. He realizes it like really late too, I remember. Yeah. Sharpens his sword in the middle of the forest. Oh shiz, it's an owl. Why is the owl attacking him though? Oh. He's just stealing a rat. Oh right, alright. Okay, I remember this one now. It is a clip show of all the different of all the different people he met. over the course of this episode. Yeah, no, these people right here, they're not good. I remember. No, don't touch it. Yeah. Oh yeah, they wanted to eat the sword, I don't know why. Oop, nice. Oh yeah, they eat metal, that's the thing. That's why, yeah. Why the fuck do you wanna eat a sword though? Oh, there we go. Dish. Oh shit, throws a rock. Oh! Badass. That was badass. She did? No, she's bleeding. No, wait. Oh, this is some Orwellian shit, man. I remember this. Yeah. Oh! Lot of subtle commentary, man. Cannibalism. They ate themselves. Yeah. It's the next one. All right, this is the ferry. Yeah. Good night, me pretty. Such English. Jack saves her, right? If I remember correctly. And then he frees her or something. He doesn't really make his wish, because I think the fairy dies if she makes that wish. Yeah, Jack's a ninja, bro. That guy's like my dad, man. He just can sleep immediately. I can't. Like, if I'm awake, I'm awake, bro. I can't sleep. On his neck, yeah, yeah. Sorry about my dog. Use your sword, bro. I mean, you do have a fairy on your hand, so... Oh shit. Mm-mm-mm. Well, what if he just like tries something else though? No, you'll never know how to, yeah. I guess you could try other places. Yeah, and you can also use the sword. Nah, bro. Wait, was this ever resolved? I don't remember. Oh. Right. Right. So, okay, that was Samurai Jack Season 2, Episode 2. Not what I was expecting, but better than what I was expecting, actually. And I forgot about this episode. I'm so sorry, I didn't remember this episode. But yeah, the ending, the last one especially, I was like, oh yeah. Yeah, whoo. That was the ultimate sacrifice for me, because like Jack was always that guy who sacrificed his own needs for other people's needs as well. So yeah, this was a really good episode, and I thought that the way it wrapped up and all that, it was really interesting. So yeah, that's about it, guys, and I will see you in the next episode. See you then.